It is Wednesday morning, December 18th, 2019, and I have tree trimming going on right now. It is a very cold winter day. I know yesterday they were taking down a tree in front of the old church on the corner of Geneva Broad, and today they're here on Wrigley Drive, right in front of the Riviera Beach. And they're doing some tree trimming or tree cutting at the moment. This is cold morning. Yes, it does. And tomorrow we're going to be inching our way back to warmer weather for a few days. And it would have been nice for tonight to be able to do this job tomorrow. But nonetheless, here they are, hard at work. Wrigley Drive is full of trucks and equipment and city workers, so just take your time.